Honorable Chief Guest of the Convocation, Professor Ganesi Lal Ji, His Excellence, Governor of Odisha, Honorable Chancellor, Sri Satya Sundar Tripathi Ji, Distinguished Guest, Sri Girish Murmu Ji, Comptroller and Auditor General of India, Revered Founder of Keys and Kit, Dr. Achyut Samant Ji, dignitaries on the dais, of the dais, and those attending virtually. Greetings to one and all. On the occasion of this first convocation ceremony of Keys deemed to be University Bhubaneswar, at the outset, may I thank all the distinguished guests who have been keen enough to be part of this ceremony in both online and offline modes. The pandemic COVID-19 has forced us to have our first convocation in a blended mode. Hope you are all safe and healthy at your respective places during this difficult time. I am very much thankful to the esteemed members of the Board of Management and Academic Council of KIS, deemed to be university, for their active cooperation for making this historic moment possible. My sincere gratitude to Chief Guest on this occasion, His Excellency, Governor of Odisha, Professor Ganesi Lal Ji, for joining us virtually. My heartfelt thanks to Honorable Srijukta Girish Murmu Ji, Comptroller and Auditor General of India, for kindly gracing this memorable occasion. I also warmly welcome the entire fraternity of Keys and Kit to this ceremony. We are, of course, very much grateful to the print and electronic media for giving coverage to the whole event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being with us on this big day. Before I proceed further, I would like to congratulate all the graduates who will be receiving degrees and profusely thank their parents and guardians, depositing trust and confidence in KIS deemed to be university. It is indeed a red letter day for KIS deemed to be university that in its past convocation, illustrious personalities such as His Excellency Professor Ganesi Lal, Honorable Governor of Odisha, Sri Girish Chandra Murmu, Comptroller and Auditor General of India, Dr. Swarup Ranjan Mishra, Honorable Member of Parliament, Cases Constituency, Kenya, and also Founding Chairman of Medihill Groups of Hospital, Kenya, Sri Bibhu Mahapatra, noted fashion and costume designer, New York, will be honored with the degree of doctorate, honoris causa. And also today, many students will be awarded their master and MPhil degree as fruits of their years of hard work. It gives me pleasure to present here the brief profile of KIS deemed to be university as the Vice Chancellor. The Kalinga Institute of Social Science, Bhubaneswar, began a humble journey towards the academic excellence in 1992-93, when it was established only with 125 tribal children in a residential school in Bhubaneswar, with laudable purpose to provide education to the unprivileged tribal children. It is the brainchild of Professor Dr. Achyut Samant, a selfless man who, in an altruistic mission to ameliorate poverty and underdevelopment of the tribal people and empower them, visionary, educationist, social activist, philanthropist, all rolled in one, Dr. Samant has set an example of the sacrifice of highest kind for the welfare of the tribals of the nation. In course of time, his dream came true, and KIS is now the largest residential educational institution in the world, imparting education from KG to the PhD level with free lodge and board and excellent healthcare facilities. From a tiny acorn, KIS has grown into a considerably mighty oak tree of knowledge that fulfills the educational needs of 30,000 tribal students. It has enjoyed a special consultative status with the UN Economic and Social Council since 2015 and has worked very closely with the UN agency. Dr. Samant elevated KIIS to KIIS deemed to be university, a premier center for learning and research in India, dedicated to the education and development of the tribal student. In 2017, KIIS was accorded the university status by UGC Act 1956 by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India, under the De Novo category. It has adopted the 3E formula: educate, enable, and empower, with special focus on women empowerment. The ever-rising number of female students indicate a positive social transformation catalyzed by KIIS. Our students, including alumni, have brought laurels in academics, sports, and other co-curricular activities in the national and international sphere. A gradual and well-guided progression of the tribal student from school to college and from college to university, facilitated by the state-of-art infrastructure, has been the distinctive feature of this great institution. It has embodied systematic structuring of academic growth that government has endorsed. I, on behalf of the entire KIIS fraternity, thanks warmly Professor Dr. Achyut Samantji for having created such a wonderful temple of learning. A vibrant and interdisciplinary culture of tribal study has been promoted by seven schools of the institution in conformity with the vision and mission statement. The Dean of each school will present before you the list of successful graduating students during the proceedings of the convocation. In the past 3 years, we have organized numerous academic activities in the thrust area of tribal study: seminar, webinar, invited talks, guest lecture, workshop, training program, capacity building program, conferences, cultural activities were organized. These events were graced by famous national and international academicians, social entrepreneurs, motivational speakers, Nobel laureates, literary figures, corporate tycoons, bureaucrats, and state government officials. I cannot but feel proud to talk about the achievement of our students in various sporting events. Over 5,000 players have brought laurels in many national and international sports and delivered talks in the prestigious TEDx. With the excellent infrastructure, environment, and facilities provided, our founder, Dr. Achyut Samant, feels confident that in the next 10 years, students of KIIS shall participate and win various events in the Olympics and other national sports. Let me help you catch a glimpse of the recent important activities organized at KIIS deemed to be university: online training program on child-centered disaster risk management, faculty development program on entrepreneurship development, launching of a dedicated website for upcoming World Anthropology Congress 2023, workshop on NAAC accreditation process in the context of NEP, New Education Policy 2020, jointly with NAAC Bangalore, launching of a MOOC course on introduction to statistical analysis, web panel discussion on humanity at peril, Anthropocene to Coronacene, jointly with United Indian Anthropology Forum, inking MOU with Gangadhar Mehr University, Sambalpur, international workshop on training of teachers program on inclusive education organized under Aurora Project. We at KIIS deemed to be university truly believe in the spirit of teamwork and collective effort to deliver successful results. I take immense pride in sharing with the information that KIIS, deemed to be university, is organizing the prestigious World Congress, Anthropology Congress 2023 on the theme Anthropology in Public Sphere, Global Peace and Development, partnering with United India Anthropology Forum and in collaboration with the Department of Anthropology, Utkal University, Sambalpur University, and University at Delhi. Once again, my heartiest congratulations to all the graduating students. My dear, lovable KIIS-ians, let's move ahead with our shared dreams of a better future and work even harder, unitedly, to realize the dream. On this note, I end my speech. Thank you very much.